And welcome back to Tyre Review, and today we're going to talk about tyre inflation. And to talk about that, we've got Leeson, who is our tyre and wheel guru in the house. Leeson, why should we really care about tyre inflation?
It's really important, Jared. And I mean, not just so you can get the longest life out of your tyre. It's also, a serious safety issue. If your tyre is under-inflated, your vehicle is not going to handle as well, not going to brake as well, use more fuel,
yep,
and so on. So, yeah, so it's really important to stay on top of your pressures.
So what's a sign of under-inflation?
Under-inflation, what will happen here on your tyre if it's under-inflated? Your two edges will start to wear, okay, because the tyre is actually
It's cupping a little bit.
It is cupping, yeah.
Yep. Yep.
So there's not enough pressure in there to flatten it out and get that full tread patch onto the ground.
And over-inflation, I assume it means it'll go the other direction?
Exactly right, yep. So you'll wear out the centre of your tyre a lot faster.
Yep.
Yeah.
And so finding that perfect tyre inflation size or pressure.
Yep. Okay, yeah. So how we know what to do that or what to put your tyre pressure to is... You refer to the tyre placard of the vehicle.
Yep.
Yeah.
Cool. And that's usually on the door or under the
bonnet. Yeah, on the door or sometimes in the glove box or fuel cap. There's various locations. Or if you can't find it, it'll be in your vehicle's manual.
Cool.
Yeah.
Awesome. Which if you've lost your manual, you can usually find them online as well. I've had to find that a few times.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Cool.
Done.